A lot of people still think palliative care is terminal care, and that is an understanding. Often people think this, when I go into palliative care, this is a long dark hallway. We go in and we will die, you know, in that space. So it's almost like a one-way street that you don't exit from, and so there's a lot of stress that comes with moving, you know, into a palliative care unit. And the stress is sometimes not just the family, not just the patient, as well as the family. And there are different understanding, perceptions of what palliative care is. So what often I do is to, you know, normalize the experience, helping them to see what we really do in palliative care, and just let them understand, you know, we're here to continue to support them. And in, of course, in different fashions, but the care and the love continues. Palliative care is nowadays is about pain and symptom management, and that is important because a lot of people, when they are in the palliative care trajectory, their concern has more to do with, you know, symptom and pain management. And so we tell them, you know, pain is actually something that we want to look after, and symptoms as well. And it's not giving you, you know, heavy dose of morphine and you will fall asleep. And I think the fear of unknown is often the hardest thing for patients and families. So, you know, sometimes I would just help them see, you know, what we really do here. And actually, it's not what we do to them. It's a partnership. They help us so we can help them when it comes to managing the symptoms and pain.